Welcome to our tutorial on how to open Microsoft Excel in your computer. In this video, we'll guide you through three easy methods to get started with Excel on your computer. Firstly, let's explore the most straightforward method. Begin by clicking on the Start menu of your computer. In the Start menu, you will see various application icons. Look for the Excel icon. Once you find it, click on it, and Microsoft Excel will open. Now let's move on to the second method. This one involves using the search feature in the Start menu. Click on the Start menu again and this time type Excel into the search bar. You will see the Excel application icon appear as a search result. Click on Excel icon or Open to open Microsoft Excel. Lastly, we have the method of accessing Excel through the All Apps section in the Start menu. Click on the Start menu, then select All Apps to view a comprehensive list of applications installed on your computer. Scroll down the list until you find the Excel icon. Once located, click on it to open Microsoft Excel. No matter which method you choose, you'll be greeted by the backstage view of Microsoft Excel once it opens. From here, you can create a new workbook, open an existing file, or explore templates. To recap, you can open Microsoft Excel by clicking its icon in the Start menu, using the search bar, or finding it in All Apps. Thank you for watching. We hope this tutorial was helpful. Be sure to check out our other videos for more tips and tricks on using Microsoft Excel. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Excel Tutor.